UMass Lowell, North Carolina Central, University of Central Missouri, Morehouse, Southern Illinois, Albany State, St. Augustine's, and Abilene. Oladipo Adesina for Albany State out of lane number 6 has made up a lot of stagger. This is a three-turn stagger. And look at Southern Illinois Edwardsville. This is Kyle Rose on a carry for the Cougars. And this is a terrific leadoff leg for Rose. Looking at the time over to Chris Littleton. And at the break, it is going to be Edwardsville and Littleton with a substantial lead. Morehouse running in second. This is Brandon Hartley on the carry for the house. And North Carolina Central. And much as Thomas, North Carolina Central and Morehouse. We had 45-6 on that carry for Morehouse on the second leg. And that belonged to Brandon Hartley.
Let's go, Let's go, team!
Albany State running in second now. And that leg being handled by Anton Thomas. It is Curtis Jason trying to hold off the rest of the pack. And Central Missouri coming very strongly. A good leg for Central Missouri. And that's Bruce Williams for Central Missouri. And this is going to be something, folks, as it is Prince. Damian Prince, the intermediate hurdle champion, on the carry. They're running in second. With the leaders, Albany State, and that is Gary and Martin. And Central Missouri, a big move down the back to Ty Roper carrying for the Mules. And here comes Damian Prince. Ty Roper in the red for Central Missouri. Prince giving chase. Roper on the inside. And that's about as good a relay as you're going to see.